Hi, this is Kasim Kulov, and today I will show you how to draw different types of pin symbols using Illustrator. I will use no fill. The stroke type I will use butt cap, meter join, and align stroke to center. Draw a circle holding down shift. Draw a square from center to bottom right. And apply a pathfinder command. Let's rotate the shape 45 degrees. You can reset bounding box using Shape Builder tool. Let's give it a memorable size. I will be using 256 for its width. Using smart guides, draw a circle with the same width. Make sure that the reference point is in the center, and let's make it 2 times smaller. Turn this into a fill and apply a pathfinder command. Now the resulting shape is one of the most common pin symbols. Just as an effect, I will add a shadow. And there it is. This is the first type of pin symbol. For the second type of pin symbol, let's use a polygon tool. Draw a polygon holding down shift, expand the shape, rotate it 30 degrees. Using direct selection tool, make these two corners round. Expand the shape using shape builder tool and round the remaining three corners. Let's make it the same size. Draw an inner circle using the previous method. The resulting pin looks like the first pin, but with the more curvy lines. For the third type of pin, I will be using just the stroke. Draw a straight stroke. Let's increase its stroke value and turn its type to round cap and round join. And let's use width profile number 4. So as you can see, with this method we can manipulate different looks of the pin. For this pin, I will be using slightly taller look. Once you are satisfied with the shape you have, you can expand the shape or you can outline the stroke. Use any method you like. Let's give it the same size. Let's draw an inner circle using the previous methods. And there you have it. I will use exactly the same method for the fourth pin. I will just change its look. So this was it. Hope you liked this tutorial. For more videos, you can subscribe. I will not disappoint. Thank you.